checking color contrast. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to check for color contrast using the Colour Contrast Analyzer, a free tool that's available for both the Mac and Windows. With my document open, I'll go ahead and use the color pickers built into the Colour Contrast Analyzer. I'll begin by selecting the foreground color, and then I'll choose the background color. And as you can see, the color contrast failed because I have X's next to each item. If the color contrast had passed, I would see check marks. Now let's try a different color for the foreground color. I'll just check the black for the body text. And as you can see, we now have check marks, meaning that we've passed a color contrast check. And our colors have to meet at least level AA of the Web Content Accessibility Guidelines, which call for a color contrast ratio of 4.5 to 1 for regular text or 3 to 1 for large text, which is defined as text that's 18 points or larger or 14 points or larger if it's bold. Color Contrast Analyzer on the Mac. On the Mac, the Color Contrast Analyzer works in a similar way, except that it doesn't have a built-in color picker for the foreground and background colors. Instead, you'll use the Mac's own color picker. And as you can see here, we fail for both regular text and large text. I'll go ahead and choose the foreground color again. I'll use the Mac's color picker. And let's choose the black color for the text. And now you can see that we have a color contrast ratio that meets the requirements for level AA of WCAG, or the Web Content Accessibility Guidelines, for both normal text and large text. For more information about accessible educational materials, visit aem.cast.org.